So I brought my dust collection Venturi up here. I've got my quarter cable random mold sander hooked up to the vacuum, with the soft spongy pad on it. And I've got an 80 grit disc. So I'm going to finish shaping the convex with this. And I'm going to turn the collector on too because it's so hot I don't want to wear a mask, and I'm just going to try to get as much as I can. Shape the rest of this by hand with the, I'm going to just do my sequence with some Merca paper, and so I'll be back in a minute, and then I'll sand this side with the half sheet sander, maybe on a platen first. It's hard to sand end grain, so I don't want to put anything too coarse on this because it'll leave big scratches in it.
I don't want to do it with the belt sander.
Well, I did find that I have one sheet of pretty good 180 grit for this belt sander, so I think I'm going to see if I can't take the scratch marks or take the tool marks out of the flat end with this. See if I can't do it real quickly. Right hose plugged in this time.